Unprecedented stimuli and abnormally low interest rates have all contributed to excess liquidity in financial markets. It is this cash in hand, along with an increasing risk appetite as the global economy begins to recover, that is translating into demand for riskier assets such as cryptocurrencies. Having said this, there is evidence that points to their wider adoption. Several companies are now accepting cryptocurrencies as a payment method for their products or have announced plans to expand their crypto offerings. Nonetheless, key risks remain. For instance, the use of non-regulated crypto assets could slow down amid stricter rules. In addition, many investors driving the surge of cryptocurrencies identify themselves as environmentally conscious. But a recent analysis by Cambridge University suggests that Bitcoin uses more electricity annually than Argentina. At some point, crypto mining could turn into a drag on demand.